What's up, Instagram? Your boy's back. Peak gang, it's only day four of our 3 week challenge. I gotta be real with you. I think I'm seeing things because I'm looking at 500,000 new followers in the last 72 hours, baby. Oh, that's right, that's right. For those of you just joining the movement, god damn it, where the f*** were you? It's okay, I'm forgiving. Welcome, welcome. It's so good to have it. Mi casa, su casa. Pete World!
So your followers are demanding you eat a shit ton of peas?
More like shit a ton of peas.
Just peas for 3 weeks though?
One in. Just like we used to. I feel good about this, man. I think this is the one.
Sorry.
No, go ahead.
Sorry.
Go ahead.
I just felt like maybe after this challenge or before, you could take that break we talked about.
Yeah. I mean, I never said that for sure that I would.
This is not.
You trying to slow me down and shit, Russ?
I'm not trying to get in it with you right now. I'm looking out for you, man.
Yeah. You trying to look out for me?
Somebody has to.
So, I don't know if you've heard of Pete's challenge, but as you know, I've been a fan of his since the beginning. He inspired me to make my channel, and so I just wanted to share my thoughts. What are you?
He's a drop-dead genius. No one can compete with him now. It's a completely different ballgame. When I think of him, I think of Andy Warhol or Vincent van Gogh. In the same breath that I speak these names, I can't help but say Pete and his peas. It's truly a work of art.
Here's my thoughts on the new Pete situation. I think Pete is a genius for what he's doing.
It's not good. It's not even entertaining. Like, it's just videos of this dude eating fucking peas. Why am I watching?
Hey guys, it's me, the world 957289. I thought we'd take a break and discuss something a little more serious in the Pete world. He took up this challenge.
Director, I need my forehead needs to be a little, just a little.
You know the technique.
This fire. Oh shit.
This part, but you still get the shot.
Happy birthday, dear baby. I think someone's trying to steal my girlfriend.
Oh, thank you so much. You have to pay for these.
Whatever, it's Publix.
He's trying to steal my girlfriend.
No, I'm not.
He's trying to steal my girlfriend. No, no.
This is about her, not you.
It's true. Hey, baby, happy birthday.
Remember me?
I do remember you.
obviously he's going through something. You don't just decide to eat a bunch of peas all day for, like, no reason. Like,
there's no way this motherfucker is actually eating only peas for 3 weeks. And it's insulting that he thinks any of you will actually believe that. So let me know in the comments if you think he's a fucking fake like I...
He's making a clown of himself, and it's sad to see such an original YouTuber, such a guy with such a like loyal fan base, just turn to such garbage content. Pete, if you ever see this video, I...
Follow me if you thought I was lost.